people. Let me vote.
You ought to take care of that
horse. It's a national disgrace.
I hear young Fishhead's son does not have his father's eyes.
Goodness.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Unlike most of you,
bonjour.
I can read, write, and even speak in public. Let me vote, you ignoramuses.
Morning.
Yeah.
That's what I heard.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best.
I am not worse than you because I am a woman. So why am I not treated like a citizen?
How are we today?
No tax. Without
Why?
Representation?
Looking for a masquerade
ball? That's what they
ball?
Said in Boston, I believe. Well, I've got news for you, chum.
I want to be part of it.
Somebody do something!
You can't treat me like this.
Okay.
Get on there!
Oh, you was warned!
What the heck? Someone help! Oh, my good lord!
More than that. Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. Don't annoy me now. Shit, I'm out. Damn. There we go. It's for your own good, lady.
Okay, fine. I have more important things to worry about. I won't be silenced.
Thank you.
idiot. Easy, whoa.